All right. So it turns out that it's a couple days later, and I was waiting to find a good time to shoot some dark footage. And, well, nature's conspired to help me out, because we've actually got a windstorm, and the power's kicking in and out, which means that, yeah, there's a branch down somewhere on the line. And so, it's actually, I've got two of them running right now, two of the Dietz lanterns. I'll show you what number three looks like. So you just adjust the wick. You're not seeing this very well, I'll bet. The wick, give it a good light. I like to tilt it a little bit, but you want to bring the wick down before you close the globe and pull the lever up here, because, yeah, look how big that flame is. I'll turn it right down. This gives you an idea, and this is really fortunate, because this is why you want to have something like this in case of an emergency. Because right now, there's no power. The only power I've got is from a few of my LED bulbs. From a few of my LED little, what do you call them? Just the little lanterns. So this is actually good. Each one of these will give me 16 hours of light like this. I've had them in the main floor of my house, and they light up the whole floor. You can not just see where you're going, and actually work by it and everything else. But well, this is pretty good. I'll put it over here. And you see him behind me. You know, you can see things really well. I'm on my covered deck where there's a lot of plywood and raw wood. Not very much white except right behind me. So, as you can see, it's been, if it was painted a little better, which is later this year, this would be fantastic. This would actually be quite bright and really cozy. And that's, I'll use that word a lot when it comes to these Dietz lanterns. I find them very, very cozy, and they're I like the light. Anyways, so good demonstration of how good these lanterns are. I mean, we're going old school here. Sometimes older is better. I could go without power for a few days and have more than enough light. So that's it for this one. This is Hurricane Lanterns, specifically the Dietz number 80. Hear that wind going? That's what I'm living through right now. Anyways, Dietz number 80 lantern. Thanks for watching the Alberta Bushcrafter channel. My name is Dean. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Take care. Good day. I'm going to relax here now and maybe have a beer, because not much more to do. And like I said, it's nice and cozy.